Welcome guys. To defeat Hao with the help of NPCs, you need max level Starmie and Torchic. And for Serperior, you guys would have already upgraded her to the max level. This is the positions of your team. Now you have to just start the match and turn on the auto mode for battle. I hope this video was helpful. And if it was, don't forget to subscribe for more. I'll see you guys next time.